it could potentially wipe out seabirds, dolphins, fish, you name it.